Hey there, everyone. How's it going? So there's all these theories and conspiracies that an asteroid is going to hit the Earth, and doomsday theorists are stating that it's going to hit in April 2020. Claim is that NASA warned that asteroid 52768 could hit Earth in April 2020, and the claims are actually false. Mind you, there is an asteroid set to pass by in April, and apparently it's the size of Mount Everest. But this is the thing, NASA says to expect an asteroid to hit in our lifetime. And I was doing some research and checked this up. This was one of the paths of one of the asteroids that flew by that was actually fairly close. And yeah, it wasn't even nearly close as these other asteroids that are going to be coming by. Check this out. So in August 2027, this asteroid is supposed to nearly miss Earth and also nearly miss a satellite. And this is the asteroid everyone's freaking about because it's like 3,000 feet big and it's gonna like nearly miss Earth and a satellite. But yeah, there's another asteroid you gotta worry about too. Huge asteroid Apophis flies by Earth on Friday the 13th in 2029, a lucky day for scientists. At closest approach, it'll be at about 19,000 miles away from Earth's surface within satellite orbits. So Apophis is supposed to be 600 meters around. It's compared to like other huge massive towers, which is actually pretty impressive, actually for the size of an asteroid. But the thing is that it's nearly gonna miss the Earth and satellites and stuff. This is the closest anything's ever gonna pass the Earth without actually colliding, or it's actually gonna collide. And the thing is most of them pass on the outside of the moon. This one's passing in between and actually closer than actual satellites that are going to be in orbit. So there's a chance that this might actually hit. So this article is also saying that if there is a possible impact event in 2036, that they would know possibly weeks or even months in advance, allowing nearby inhabited areas to be completely evacuated and significantly decreasing the potential loss of life and property. A deep water impact in the Atlantic Pacific Oceans would produce in a current short-range tsunami, yeah, which is pretty intense on if that actually happened. And they're saying that there could actually be like 10 million casualties. Yeah, I didn't even know about that till one of you YouTubers told me, and I went and looked it up, and yeah, now I educated myself because knowledge is power, that there could be a possible doomsday scenario with an asteroid hitting Earth. Oh, and by the way, for educational purposes, this is a simulation of what would happen if Apophis actually hits Earth. Either in the year 2027 or the year 2029, there are going to be some asteroids coming by the Earth, the closest that they have ever been. They usually go, like I said, on the outside of the moon. Like if this is the Earth and there's the moon, they usually go on the outside. These ones are actually going on the inside, and they're actually going to be closer than satellites, so we're going to be able to see them visually with our naked eye, which is going to be pretty intense. So with the current situation, what's going on in the world, and all this other news that I've been finding out, and everything else, just try to enjoy every day of your life, enjoy your family, enjoy everything, and try to make the best of every day as you can. I hope this all educated you all on asteroids and what's possibly going to happen in the future. So if you could please like this video, comment down below with your own thoughts and opinion on the subject, as well as subscribe. It helps me out a lot, and I really appreciate it. So thanks for watching, everyone. Stay safe. God bless you all, and peace out. Snoochie booches, asteroids.